The round grill is one of the most iconic, common grills you can find in the American home. This engineering marvel is made up of 20 to 35 parts, depending on the brand. One component that stays the same no matter who you purchase your grill from is the charcoal grate. This smaller, carbon steel grate serves to hold charcoal or charcoal briquettes under a portion or the whole bottom of the grill. Let's take you on a journey through the process by which these round charcoal grates are made. First, wire is taken from coils, drawn to length, and cut to size on Lewis straight and cut machines. The operator will inspect the wire's straightness to ensure dimensional accuracy during production. As boxes are completed, they are sent to the next operation in the process. Any wires that will be exposed need to be deburred. The dimensions are not critical, as only the edge needs to be broken. This will ensure safe use by any user. While this is happening, another operator will begin the process of forming and cutting the rings for the round charcoal grids. After loading and setting up, the machine operator begins cutting rings and performing in-process inspections after specific intervals. These rings are then taken to a butt welder, where another operator will join the open ends together. Our quality-driven process ensures we make parts that will last a lifetime. Because of this, an additional process where the rings are TIG welded shut ensures that the ring becomes one singular piece. After all the components are prepared, they are taken to a spot welder where they will be assembled into a welding fixture and then welded in place. Operators will ensure that all welds are strong throughout the process. After being welded, these round grids must be trimmed to remove the excess material hanging over the grid. Because the heat from the welding and stress from the trimming can deform the grid, we straighten the grates one last time before heading to the last step in the process. Charcoal grates are not showcase pieces, and therefore do not require a special finish. These grates are dipped in a rust preventative solution to prevent oxidation during transit and storage. After any excess rust preventative solution evaporates, the grates are then packaged in boxes, on pallets, and shipped to their respective customer.